and all time. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another walkthrough guys. And I know it's only been a few days since the Detroit walkthrough guys, but today here guys, we're going to be playing Life is Strange 2. Yes guys, the game's finally released. It's actually Wednesday today. It was supposed to come out yesterday, which was a Tuesday, but because this game's like developed in the United States, it's like 6 hours behind. But the game is finally released out, and I think it's only the one episode that's out. I'm really not too sure. But yeah, guys, the game is out. It looks pretty good. I'll just need to like turn off the music so there's no copyrighted any music or whatever. But yes, the game is literally out, and wait, what? New game, continue. So yeah, just to let you know guys, Max and Chloe is not in this Life is Strange. There's new characters. Yeah, there's new characters. So yeah, Max and Chloe isn't in this this game. I know it's a bit weird because they're from this place. I can't remember what the place was called again, but yeah, I think their storyline's done, to be honest. So let's see what happens. Let's click new game. See, before we start, wait, what? Have you played Life is Strange Season 1? Yes. Did you choose to sacrifice Arcadia Bay? Oh, that's what it was called, Arcadia Bay. I don't think we did. Should we? I think the graphics look fine just the way they are. Maybe I'll just put the graphics just a wee bit down. But before we play, we just need to go to settings, audio. Let me just turn this up a wee bit. Main license music. Alright. Subtitles? Why not? Alright guys, moment of truth. Now you guys, I know you might have already seen this on YouTube by different other YouTubers, but let's do this, let's get straight into this. Oh my god guys, I am so hyped to play this. I loved Life is Strange Before the Storm, and I loved Life is Strange the first one. I'm not doubting that they'll probably make a third one, Life is Strange 3, and probably not next year, but the next 2 or 3 years probably. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I've already seen this, but sorry guys, it's just because that light's in the road. I don't want this being too bright or anything.
Shit. Welcome Officer Matthews, to Arcadia I've Bay. Got a 10-10 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Wait, what? Oh shit! I forgot about this part. Oh god. What the? We need backup. I repeat, we need backup. Oh, the music. I just hope it's not copyrighted. So sentimental, not sentimental, no romantic, not disgusting yet. Darling, I'm down and lonely. I would say, to be honest, guys, I would say the graphics look a bit more better than Life is Strange 1. I'm not saying that Life is Strange graphics was like terrible, but I think this one looks a bit more better. For new people that's basically not played this yet, I won't spoil any bits that happened in this episode. I'm not sure if episode 2 is out yet. I don't know if they're really working on that. At least we're playing as a dude this time.
See you tonight! Don't be late, losers! Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude! We talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. How about...
Yo, Jack, I do. I think these two will end up. Like, I know people are saying this.
Oh my God.
But, like, I think they might end up together.
Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What?
Wow.
I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because...
Party rockers in the house tonight.
People, too fucking everybody loud. Everybody
just
wasted.
Have a good time.
Yes, Sean. I just described a party.
Oh yeah, his name's Sean. I forgot about that.
The suspense is killing.
I was wondering what his name was, but his name's Sean.
I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
That's true.
Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really?
Party rock.
Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
Oh god.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Clothes.
Oh, haha. Getting plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
I love that part.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Oh, violation. Get wrecked.
Yep. Always true to himself.
I forgot about that, but it's so funny. Shut up, dickhead. See, I swear down that house looks a wee bit like Max, not Max, Chloe's house from Life is Strange 1, but no,
man,
Life is Strange 1, I think she had a different house,
way.
Never mind, it doesn't look like her house, I must be seeing things.
Ooh, careful, last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
I'm gonna say no.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Want to play it cool.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, wow. One last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of punk.
Wait, what? Good drawing. That's a penis. I would say good drawing.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else.
I'm just gonna get a drink, guys.
I'm just gonna get a drink. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if you go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Really
yeah,
end up together.
You're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay,
I know.
It's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
I definitely know those two are gonna end up together.
Already. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Aww. Yeah, something's gonna go on.
Hello, Friday night.
Definitely.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey, no fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go. Get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
What?
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard Tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or...
Excuse me?
Or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with the
home. I'm gonna say the father.
And a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide.
Oh, God.
Judge, the verdict, please.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh. You're both guilty.
You're both guilty. Of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay.
And you swallow.
I hear an engine calling my name.
I'm just joking.
And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Yeah, I have to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Alright. So I guess we just look around now.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
This actually looks pretty good. Good? Good. Sorry. So, yeah, this actually looks pretty decent. I mean, I'm not saying this is a... This is, like, Life is Strange 1 was crap, but... I would say Life is Strange is about good. Like, the house, the texture and all that. You know, they've put a lot of work into it. Wait, let me look. Alright.
Do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad, I won't.
Mm-hmm.
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool. Do not enter. Ever. Trust me, Dad, I won't. Better pack for the party.
So... That would be... notes?
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Whoa. Alright. Sorry if you can hear a fan in the background.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on it. Meet the Diaz. Organization experts. What the? Is Dad baking something?
Alright. Okay, let's see what we've got here. So, what could we take? Halloween candy. So we need crisps.
Hope there's also, like, real food at this party.
Well... I think, was it crisps?
Cross that off the list. Food down, drinks to go.
Can we open the fridge? Alright, so we'll take the beer.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
What was I was supposed to look for something else? The hell?
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
So what else? So there's no messages.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
So I've got the weed pipe as well. Uniform.
Man.
I don't think we'll need that.
I don't want to work this weekend.
I think most of the stuff we need is... Well.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
We'll need the drinks. We've got the drinks. We've got the chips, which is crisps. We've got the weed pipe, so we need the sleeping bag. And what was the other thing?
That would be sick to just
money. That's what we'll need.
Tag the world.
I think that's.
That would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that.
I think that's basically it. Oh wait,
but when
what's
I turn 18, time to get in the mood for tonight.
No shit, don't play that! Stop. Don't want any copyright.
Thanks, Daniel. I'll, treasure this gift always.
Rocket ship. Sit and draw. Well,
told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig. I'll never make varsity at this rate. I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad.
Right. So, where else? Where's the basement? Is the basement down here? Oh, it is. God, wow. It's
all right,
so
Dad.
Dark.
Where do you put the blankets?
So, no. That's a bike. We're looking for a sleeping bag. Where the hell's the sleeping bag?
Dad should just sell that other bike.
How many bikes is that? Like four?
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
There's like so much stuff. Is the sleeping bag in here?
That you, Choco Thief? Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey.
What?
Since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do.
Top red drawer. Right. Red drawer. Oh, never. Guess we'll look for the sleeping bag in a minute.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look.
I know where it is.
I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench. Jeez.
Here's her.
That was definitely my plan for tonight.
The only reason how I know.
Hold on.
The only reason how I know, guys, is because I've watched this. So.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to
give two. That's the right one.
Hey, yes! That's the one. That was quick. So you did learn something from your old man after all. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, just let me tighten.
So
this.
We can get the money. And then.
So.
Just a sleeping bag.
Finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah. Sure.
I know it's not your thing. But you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering. I don't care, as long as you put your heart into it.
Wait, what? I'm trying.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, it took me a while, too.
And you happy with it?
Oh, no vacation.
I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
This actually looks quite good. It's right. It's wicked. I thought I said it's right.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Excuse me?
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Daniel's cockblocking all the time.
Probably. He's nice.
What's up? I'm in my car.
He doesn't even know what cockblocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah.
True.
Oh, by the way,
I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol?
It's best to tell the truth, so I guess it should be. Yep.
I mean, yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
So notice the sleeping bag. Oh no, hang that's hot.
That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
I'm so glad that this game's out now.
Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay. Ugh. Why not?
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise.
Wait.
Bye. Love ya.
We'll need to get the...
You too, hijo.
Sleeping bag.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell.
Where's the sleeping bag?
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Oh, there we go.
Like I got everything.
We've got it.
Better pack it all up.
Sorted. Alright, let's go back upstairs. Okay. Pack. That was easy. So, I wonder if episode 2 is out, but I don't think that'll be out until
ready to go. Time to Skype
in the next few months. Don't know. Depends. Okay. Let's go in here. Because we'll need to talk to... Is it Lila? Her name is.
Sorry, Lila. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
So this is like Facebook. Call Lila. Don't be a stalker.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. You're totally into her, right?
Oh my god.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself.
Whoa.
That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
No, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
You're your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Ooh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed.
So that's
she was super into you, man.
So that's like a mini Facebook. That's quite cool. To be honest. That's actually quite cool.
An LOL? That is a ballsy move.
So what? I'm a funny guy.
Are you? I better warn her.
Why is Derek Anderson all over Jen's profile? He's an asshole.
Better be nice. They're like best friends, stalker.
Really? Oh. In that case, I'll spare him.
Dude, she already likes you. Don't blow it. Let me see that drawing.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
Leave me alone!
Come on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
Oh, shit.
What's the big deal? It's how
I remember this, but...
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh, yeah. Go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Oh... Confront Brett. Question Daniel. So. Okay. I'll have to question Daniel.
Dude, did you get that butt on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a fucking retard. See what happens when you don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard.
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear.
Where? Take the little baby back to his crib. Come on, Daniel. We're done. Yeah, go back to daddy, pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Oh. Jesus.
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside now.
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch.
Holy fuck.
Whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Fuck me! Daniel, get over here!
Sean, he's hurt.
Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up and step back. On the ground, now.
Hey, wait! This guy was beating
me.
Up my little brother.
Now!
I can't believe this, but...
Your head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh, shit.
No.
Sean! What's
Get
happening?
On the ground, sir!
Dad! We didn't do anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer, listen!
I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer. Don't
Wait, I never seen this,
they
but...
They didn't do
I
anything!
Said, don't move!
Stop this.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna
what
be
the...
alright!
On the ground!
He just shot the dad. Okay. I never seen that bit. Oh my god. He just shot the dad. Well, the police officer did. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Wait, what? How did the police officer die? What?
Oh fuck! No way! No.
Oh fuck. No. Fuck.
Daniel! Hey!
Oh what?
Come on!
Don't tell me his little brother's dead. Oh,
Daniel,
please don't tell
on.
Me his little brother's
go.
Dead. This game looks really good, guys, to be honest. Like, the storyline's really good. Holy shit. Alright guys, I'm not sure if this is the second part, I think it is. Anyway guys, thanks for watching this part, hope you enjoyed it. Remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe down below as well. Part 2 will hopefully be tomorrow or whenever. Thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoyed this part, stay tuned for part 2 and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out guys. The scheme of government racket, combined with the power of the Charles Jurassic.